Yeah, here.
Do you ever do your homework?
Okay, don't tell mom. I give you my headphones.
Fine.
You look tired, dude.
Yeah, did not sleep well at all. Here, look at this.
Dude, this guy looks so creepy.
Yeah, Judah Fresnel. What kind of name is that?
What?
Judah Fresnel. I think it's her.
Judah Fresnel?
Yeah. Do you know about her?
You don't? Yeah. 2 years ago, there was this adopted girl around 12 or 13 years old. She had a weird fetish for creepy looking dolls, and her parents barely took care of her. Then one day in her room, she just suddenly jumped out of the window with a doll and committed suicide. The weirdest thing though, is that her body was never recovered.
Okay, I need to know more about this. Can't believe I had no idea.
Don't. The police investigated this 2 years ago, and they ended up with a couple dead policemen.
Why? But I found this in...
Hey Jake, what's up?
Brandon, do not scare me like that.
Alright. Hey, I was thinking, do you want to come to my house after school?
No, I can't. We got lots of homework to do.
Damn. Alright then.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Well, how did that even happen?
Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah, that was strange. Alright, well, you know, I gotta go. Alright, tell me later if you change your mind, yeah?
Alright, see ya.